This afternoon, Breiana Tole will appear in court. Now, Tole is charged with accessory after the fact to murder in the shooting death of Nassau County Deputy Josh Moyers. Investigators say the 27-year-old tried to help Patrick McDowell escape after the shooting. Now, that disposition hearing will be at 1:30 this afternoon in Nassau County Court.